This space has evolved since I have moved into this little house, and this is right by the sink to the left-hand side, and it is another catch-all. I put in this shelf here to help with small little containers and lids and stuff like that, and I put those dish pans in each level. I have one more dish pan that I actually need to put in here, but for now this is what I have. And in front of that shelf is a little bit of counter space, and I tend to put things on top of it in that spot when really it's supposed to be a work surface. So I'm going to work on moving some things around here, putting them back in their homes or finding a home if it didn't have one. And then I'm going to wipe everything down, and I'm just kind of finishing out some of the things I was working on in the kitchen area from the last video that I did. And then I'm going to go into a brief declutter session, and that's coming up next. But I just wanted to explain what it is that I'm doing here. If you're wondering why you're looking at soap and Brillo Basics cleaner. So I hope you stick around so you can see the items that I decluttered this past week. And until my next video, I hope this finds you well, and take care. Items. The first thing is a pair of shoes. They're blue loafers. I've worn them maybe 3 times. Here's one turtleneck, black, one gray t-shirt, 2 sports bras, brand new, never worn. 1 orange and black checked pair of pajama bottoms. 1 floral t-shirt. 1 blue maxi skirt. And 1, I want to call this color burgundy, 1 burgundy long sleeve blouse. Okay, a few more things that I'm gonna be donating is some miscellaneous jewelry that I had. Necklaces, earrings, bracelets, stuff like that. 3 fragrances. think that's Tommy Bahama or something like that. Calvin Klein, the CK1. These two are not gender specific. I mean, honestly, anybody can wear any fragrance, but I think sometimes they gear it towards a gender. But these are not. So CK1 is the other one. And last but not least, I'm doing something a little different in this video, and then I'm going to show you three items that I decided to keep because I've never actually done that before. As I go through things, I just, well, that's probably not true either, but it's not as common. It's a rare thing that I've done in my videos. So what I decided to keep after going through these items are one blue or dark blue turtleneck, one, and that's of course long sleeve, and then one long sleeve gray sweater. It's a thin type of material. And then I also decided to hang on to a pair of Land's End dress pants. So these will be going in a bin for use later. They are winter type of items, so I want to hang on to them until the next season. We're getting ready to go into spring here in the area where I live, and I can see that we're getting warmer temperatures, so these things will be stored away until next season when things are cold. And that's pretty much everything today for the decluttering that I'm doing. There will probably be more that I will be showing as I'm still going through things just to narrow down and really take a good look, like I have in the past, about what I'm using, what I'm not using, and paring down that way. So stay tuned for more videos like that coming up, and until then, take care.